There is much to be said about Pastor Law, a great father, a great grandfather, a great leader. To truly know the meaning behind We Ones Are Law, we need to get to know about Pastor Law. Pastor Lull was born out in the savannah in the deepest part of Africa in 1927, surrounded by lions and hyenas. To help his desperate mother, he jumped out of his mom's womb and slayed all of the lions and hyenas with just his bare fists. After saving his mother, Pastor Lull shouted his first words, "We Ones Are Law." The village heard of this amazing child and immediately embraced this wonder kid. Pastor Lull saw that the village was struggling, low on food and meaning of life. Pastor Lull's immediate response and first words were, "We will win the law." He spoke, the villagers shouted. The elder shaman burst out in tears. "I have foreseen it. This is our leader. He will save us." Pastor Lull was now the leader of the village by age 2. He knew he had a huge responsibility, but he gladly accepted it. But he also knew, in order for the village to survive, they had to embrace the ideology of We Ones Are Law, the meaning of winning. The villagers embraced it. By mastering We Ones Are Law and by starting to actually win, Pastor Lull dedicated his entire life to changing the world. He traveled all over the land, changing people's lives.
"I see a lot of people come here today, and I can tell you that we can change Africa together. I know when we come together, we will win so much. If we start eating that poo-poo, we don't need to stop no more. Follow me, Pastor Lull. I will guide you. Together, we can change Africa and end the world."
But sadly, all the traveling took a toll on Pastor Lull. He developed fifth-degree incurable testicular cancer.
"Don't you cry for me, Naz. I know I'm dying. But I changed Africa forever. I made it once alone. So don't you cry for me. Live and smile and keep on winning.
He retreated back to his home village he loved so much. Everyone in the land came to see Pastor Lull, including all of the animals. God bless his soul.